Hi, my name is Giuseppe Di Donna. I'm Italian and I've been living in Turkey for the last 9 years. And my project is about Gazer.
The name is Gazer, from a symbol of Mesopotamian civilization to a hope for Turkish ecosystem. And the aim is to put in light, give light, give importance to the example of the conservation of gazelle in the Hatay province. That's kind of unique subspecies that was unknown since 2010. And there were very few. And now, I mean, thanks to the effort of some people, gazelles are much more. And this is a conservation project that can have a big impact on Turkey because can be replied in many different ecosystems, in many different regions, in order to valorize, to give value to the Turkish natural heritage.